It's not because I want to. I don't enjoy it. I do it because I need to. I have to. I always have. I read about a man in America that said he felt like he was watching someone else. Like it wasn't him doing it, so he didn't feel bad. I don't feel like that. I know it's me doing it, and I feel bad. But I do it anyway.
It's unbelievable. I don't know why everyone's debating it. They should bring back hanging just for him.
Lack of evidence. Absolute bullshit.
I don't need to see him taking a shit to know he's an arsehole.
Have you got a note?
Balls, fucking cloakroom.
Thanks. Nice earrings.
We all do bad things. To ourselves, to others. They're everywhere you look. Idiots trying to kill themselves pleasurably or ruin someone else's life legally. And our judgment pollutes the air. We fucking stink, all of us.
That's £2.30, please.
And a raspberry and white chocolate blonde.
£3.80, please.
Did you put milk in the Americano?
£3.80, please.
I look back at the things I've done and I feel sick. But I know I'll do it again. Probably worse.
See you later.
Definitely. Nice earrings. I don't know the people around me, but I know they're disgusting, just like me. Some people say they don't remember doing the things they've done. I remember every second, every detail. When I close my eyes, I see their faces.
Look at the guy's face. He obviously done it, mate. He's guilty as sin, isn't he?
Nah, just taking little Georgie to the groomers. Loves it, doesn't he?
Sometimes I wonder why I'm like this. Where did it stem from? A therapist might blame my parents, but I don't. I think we're all fucked up to one degree or another. Maybe my compass is just a little off. Am I a monster? Why can't I stop? I need to be stopped. For her sake.